Grass has many benefits for plant fertilization, both directly and indirectly. It can be used as organic mulch, helping to maintain soil moisture, prevent erosion, and provide nutrients for plants. Furthermore, grass attracts microorganisms and pollinating insects, which aid plant growth. How to make liquid organic fertilizer from grass. Preparation. Collect fresh grass. You can also mix it with wild leaves, and chop it into small pieces. Preparation. Place the grass clippings in a container, bucket or drum, and fill with water until the grass is completely submerged. Fermentation. Let the container containing the grass and water sit for several days, 3 to 4 days or more. Stirring. Stir occasionally to aid the fermentation process. Filtering. After several days, strain the liquid fertilizer to remove the grass residue. Application. The liquid fertilizer is ready to use for watering plants. Banana peels offer numerous benefits for plants, particularly as an organic fertilizer. They are rich in potassium, phosphorus, magnesium, and other essential nutrients needed by plants. Using banana peels can improve soil quality, fertilize plants, strengthen stems, and increase yields. Some of the benefits of banana peels for plants. Organic fertilizer. Banana peels can be processed into compost or liquid fertilizer. This fertilizer is rich in potassium, phosphorus, and other nutrients that plants need to thrive. Improves soil quality. Decomposing banana peels can improve soil structure. Strengthens plants. The potassium in banana peels helps strengthen plants, increases disease resistance, and aids photosynthesis. Improves yields. Banana peels can help plants produce more abundant and healthy flowers and fruit. Disease symptoms. The potassium content in banana peels can help plants be more resistant to disease. Watering plants. The water in which banana peels have been soaked can also be used to water plants, providing additional nutrients. Benefits of liquid organic fertilizer. Improves soil fertility. Liquid organic fertilizer can improve soil quality and structure. Provides plant nutrients. This fertilizer contains the macro and micronutrients needed by plants. Improves plant resistance. It can help plants become more resistant to disease and adverse environmental conditions. Improves crop yields. With adequate nutrition, plants will grow healthier and more productively. Environmentally friendly. Liquid organic fertilizer is a more environmentally friendly alternative to chemical fertilizers. Some of the benefits of liquid organic fertilizer for plant fertility. Improves soil fertility. Liquid organic fertilizer helps improve soil structure, increases the soil's ability to retain air and moisture, and provides essential nutrients for plants. Accelerates plant growth. Liquid organic fertilizer contains nutrients that are easily absorbed by plants, thus accelerating the growth of roots, stems, leaves, and flowers. Increases crop yields. With better growth, plants fertilized with liquid organic fertilizer tend to produce more abundant and higher quality harvests. Environmentally friendly. Liquid organic fertilizer is made from natural ingredients and does not harm the environment. Increases plant resistance. Liquid organic fertilizer can help increase plant resistance to disease and pests. Some examples of materials often used to make liquid organic fertilizer include manure, compost, organic kitchen waste, molasses, and EM4. The process of making liquid organic fertilizer generally involves a fermentation process of these ingredients in a closed container for a period of time. In general, liquid organic fertilizer made from banana peels and grass that has been fermented for 2 weeks will provide benefits for plants, such as improved soil fertility. Liquid organic fertilizer helps improve soil structure, increases organic matter content, and enhances the soil's ability to retain air and nutrients. Improved plant growth. Liquid organic fertilizer provides the nutrients plants need for optimal growth, including nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium. Improved crop yields. With improved growth, plants will produce more and higher quality fruit or harvests. Plants are more resistant to disease. Liquid organic fertilizer can improve overall plant health, making them more resistant to disease and pest attacks. Regular weekly application of liquid organic fertilizer can provide sustainable benefits for plants. Liquid organic fertilizer has no adverse side effects because it is made from natural ingredients and does not damage the soil structure. Plants generally show signs of thriving after a few weeks of applying liquid organic fertilizer, usually within 2 to 4 weeks. Visible changes can include better growth, greener leaves, and more abundant yields. Factors affecting the speed of effect. Plant type. Some plants may respond more quickly than others. Soil condition. Fertile, nutrient-rich soil will respond more quickly. Fertilizer quality. Good quality liquid organic fertilizer will provide optimal results. Signs that liquid organic fertilizer is ready to use. No foul odor. Ready to use liquid organic fertilizer should not have a foul odor, but may have a fermented or fermented aroma. Color. Ready to use liquid organic fertilizer is usually brownish and may have a white coating. Active microorganisms. Usage tips. Application time. It is recommended to apply liquid organic fertilizer in the morning or evening to avoid evaporation or leaching by rain. Fertilization interval. Fertilization can be done weekly or according to the plant's needs. Conclusion. Liquid organic fertilizers provide long-term benefits for plant and soil fertility. Although it may take several weeks to see significant results, regular application of liquid organic fertilizers will improve plant quality and yield.